Maya, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
I'm very well, thank you.
Jack and the Beanstalk. Once upon a time, there was a boy called Jack. He lived with his mother. They were very poor. All they had was a cow. One morning, Jack's mother told Jack to take cow to market and sail her.
On the way,
Jack met a man. He gave Jack some magic beans for a cow. Jack took the beans and went back home. When Jack's mother
saw the beans,
she was very angry.
Very angry.
Angry.
Good.
So
she threw the beans
out of the window. The next morning, Jack looked out of the window. There was a giant beanstalk. He went outside and started to climbing the beanstalk. He climbed up to the sky
through
the clouds. Jack saw a beautiful castle. He went inside. Jack heard a voice. Fee, fi, fo, fum. Jack ran into the cupboard. An enormous giant came in the room and sat down. On the table, there was a hen and a golden harp. Lay, said the giant. The hen laid an egg. And
it was
made of gold. Sing, said the giant. The harp began to sing. Soon the giant was asleep. Jack jumped out of the cupboard. He took the hen and the harp.
Suddenly
the harp sang. Headmaster, the giant woke up
and shouted,
fee, fi, fo, fum. Jack ran and started climb down the beanstalk. The giant
came down
after him. Jack
shouted,
mother, help. Jack's mother took an axe and
chopped down
the beanstalk. The giant
fell
and crashed to the ground. Nobody ever saw him again.
Again, very good.
With the golden eggs and the magic harp, Jack and his mother lived happily ever after.
Well done, Maya. Well done.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.